Incontinence can be a devastating consequence of stroke. Because of its personal nature, it is more common than people realize. We are grateful for this family's permission to share their candid feelings and results. Today is January 10th, 2017, and we treated you in May of 2015, so it's more than a year and a half ago. And what happened after the shot?
Now he can feel a lot more under his foot and the top of his foot. We've also seen that Norm can walk a lot straighter than what he was able to do. Instead of dragging his leg on the side, where he can actually put his leg in front. Talks a lot more.
Yes.
Because my mood is better.
Yeah. His short-term memory has improved.
Yes.
You can use your computer now.
Yeah, I can
get through your programs yourself.
Yeah.
He also used to cry almost every day. Almost every day. And now you're doing much better. No more crying.
Much better.
Better control. His eyes look a lot better too. All these changes came slowly after, but they were there. And that's when we said, hey, there's more improvement. So when we left here, it was 2-3 days after. That night he never went to bed after that.
Right after the shot, I stopped wetting the bed. Well, before my injection, every day I'd have to start my day in the shower because I was full of pee.
But were you doing it every day, every night?
Before, yeah.
Before? For how long had you been doing that after the stroke?
2 years. I don't wet the bed anymore. Oh, that was a big improvement.
For us, it was worth the shot.
Yes. Very good.
I take life on the best side, on the better side.